Good Thursday morning to you. I'm meteorologist Ashley Ruiz with your 7 a.m. traffic update. We are tracking an accident on I-12 West. You can see that the left lane is blocked. This is around the Range Avenue area, and you can see traffic is moving slowly. If you are coming from the Walker area, it does look like your best bet is to really exit near Jubin Road and then take a few back roads leading you to Pete's Highway, and then eventually back onto I-12 near Denham Springs. And you may run into a few slowdowns between there and then the I-10 split as well. So that's something to keep in mind. But after that, or total, if you do take this route, looks to be around a 49-minute commute. So definitely add some extra time to your commute this morning. We'll keep you updated, and we'll have another update in about 2 hours.